Hello, welcome to Tony Talks. It's Bank Holiday Monday, the King's Coronation weekend, and it's League Two action for me. We're back in Bradford for the final game of the regular season. Bradford City just need 1 point to secure their playoff place. They play Leighton Orient, who are already League Two champions. I'm looking forward to this one today. It's a complete sellout of Valley Parade, so it should be a good atmosphere. I'm going to go for a 1-0 Bradford win to secure their place in the playoffs. Let's go.
Thank you.
Bradford City 1, Leyton Orient 1. Bradford City got the point they needed to secure a playoff place. They'll play Carlisle in those playoffs to set up a game with Salford or Stockport at Wembley. Huge crowd, as expected, at Valley Parade. Over 22,500 people there in attendance. It was just remarkable in that division. Incredible support from both clubs. Shout out Leyton Orient fans as well, who travelled in number. And very, very respectful during the Valley Parade Fire tribute as well. So hats off to them. Just finally, a massive congratulations to Leyton Orient, who wiped up League 2. Absolutely smashed it to pieces. Good luck in League 1. Bradford City, good luck in the playoffs. Hopefully you'll join Leyton Orient and go up to League 1. Take care. All the best.